There it is. A little town with a really big secret.
It's so bizarre what's going on over here.
They don't like me. They don't like my message.
Rick is world famous for his work with dolphins.
I feel somewhat responsible because it was the Flipper TV series that created this multi-billion dollar industry.
The dolphin smile is nature's greatest deception. It creates the illusion they're always happy.
You realize after a while they don't really belong in captivity.
I'd never seen so many dolphins before.
The Japanese people don't even know about it.
They take the boats around to the secret cove that nobody could see.
They're afraid of cameras.
They said if the world finds out what goes on here, we'll be shut down.
They were hiding something.
We need to get in there and film exactly what happens. We need to know the truth.
They're not being told that the free lunch means that their children are eating are contaminated.
Let it not be said that you didn't know about it. You know about it.
If we can't fix that, there's no hope.
Because if you throw Ric O’Barry out, if you throw any of the Cove Guardians out, there'll be 10 more people lining up to come back. will say, the other thing we will say to the government of Japan and the government of Denmark and the Faroe Islands, it is a matter about how many police you have and how many ships and helicopters and armed forces you put in the way and how much threats and intimidation you bring to bear against peaceful individuals who want to bear witness to what is a terrible, terrible slaughter of animals. We will keep coming back and we will keep making our voice heard because we are the peaceful, moral majority on this planet that will bear witness to animal cruelty. We will not be threatened, we will not be intimidated, we will not be pushed around, and we will win in the end. Thank you.
Stop that. If we can't fix that, forget about the bigger issues.